Third number, rimane il regno dell'Ottobuono con un verbo is Mr. Wright's dog. Fifth number, the ice cream is cold. Sixth number, Paul has a new blue bag. Seventh number, Emma is shorter. Eighth number, the guy is a copper. Ninth number, an aunt is in the import. Tenth number, the pattern looks like an animal. Okay. Let's revise. Question number one. Answer the following questions secretly for 3 marks. First number. What is on the tree? So the answer is the bird is on the tree. Second number. Name the two animals you see in the zoo. Answer is tiger, lion, elephant, deer. Who sells an ice cream? So the answer is Bolu sells an ice cream. Four. Who has a new bag? Answer is Carol has a new bag. Fifth number. Name an insect that can fall into the import. Answer is an ant is the insect. An ant is the insect that can fall into an import. Sixth number. Where do you think the lid of the import is? So the answer is the import does not have a lid. Okay. Question number 2. Complete the sentences. It will be for 5 marks. First number, the lion is in the blank. Answer is cage. Answer is cage. Second number, there is a bird on the tree. Answer is tree. Third number, Rima has a yellow banana. Answer is banana. Fourth number, Rob is Mr. Roy's dog. Okay, Rob is Mr. Roy's dog. Fifth number, the ice cream is cold. Answer is cold. Sixth number, Carol has a new blue bag. Answer is bag. Seventh number, Emma is short. The hair is a cobbler. Eighth number, the egg is a cobbler. Ninth number, the ant is in the import. And tenth number, the pattern looks like an elephant. So dear students, here we have completed our question number 1 and 2. Please write it down one time in your notebook and try to memorize it. Thank you.